Alright, Jake, tell me what you really think about my vlog.
Which is weird.
Why is it weird?
Because I don't know, you're just reminding me of like those like middle schoolers who are like, hey guys, my name is Jumpy Jackson and we're vlogging about my life. Today's topic, school sucks.
George, what do you have to say about my vlog?
I'm just excited to see where Peter's going to go with his life. And, like, I'm glad to be a part of it. Thank you.
Good input. Some good carrots and wheat thins.
This cheese is well aged.
Alright.
The aging process really brings out the flavor.
I appreciate it.
Standard cupcake flavors include chocolate, vanilla, and the occasional red velvet. Mm-hmm. Here, we have a green.
Okay.
Not sure what this is gonna hold.
Alright.
Stay tuned.
Let's see.
The frosting is overdone. Like, it's too thick for the ratio of the size of the cupcake.
Alright.
So the flavor is blotted out.
Okay. What's the rating? From 1 to 10.
On a 12 point scale?
No, just
a 9.4.
Out of 10 or out of 12?
Out of 12.
We just do it on 10, right?
Out of 10, the math.
Okay. Alright.
6.9.
I don't think that comes out. What do you think of Jess's grad party?
It's pretty good. Had some good desserts, good fruit.
How was the atmosphere?
Nice, calm, chill.
Good ambiance.
Yeah, nothing too crazy.
Plus, tell something to the viewers.
I'm one of the most humblest person you ever know, and you ever will.
Okay, Landon, what's something for the vlog?
That's not true.
Okay, that's it?
I graduated.
Okay, good job, Landon. What do you want to tell the viewers of my vlog? Tell them about your treats here,
okay.
Delicious treats.
So, okay, the treats today for Landers' graduation,
Landon.
Yeah. We have Carmelita bars right here, Peter.
Okay.
Got some chocolate chip cookies, shortbread cookies, molasses sprinkles.
Watch me have dog I love today.
She's explaining the
Texas sheet cake and a vanilla trifle.
All homemade.
Alright, we're gonna try all this out, give it some ratings.
That's right.
Helena making an entry. Helena, say something for the vlog. Say something for the viewers.
This is our first grad party, right?
Yeah.
All right.
She came because it's mine.
Oh, okay.
Just for him.
What do you have to say about the? What do you have to say for the vlog?
I don't have anything to say for the vlog.
You don't have anything to say?
No.
Okay, Morgan. What do you have to say for the vlog?
What am I supposed to say?
Whatever you want.
The only thing I've eaten is one bite of your dessert. Isn't this supposed to be about food?
No. The vlog I'm making right now.
A vlog
chips?
For what?
Chips?
Your chips are so good. I love queso. I'm so happy we're done with high school. I love you, Peter.
Alright, that's a good way to go. Alright, perfect. Jesse, how's the food?
It's great.
What's your favorite food here? What is that? Is that the caramel
corn? Caramel corn.
That's the one thing here that's not homemade. Out of all the desserts. say something for the vlog.
For the
what?
For the vlog.
Hi. I don't know what to say.
Just come on.
That's God's right here. She tutored me like 4 or 3 chapters.
Yeah,
this the whole entire chapter.
This guy doesn't do anything.
Mini stew.
Sorry, Landon.
Allie. What do you have to say for the vlog?
What vlog? Your vlog?
My vlog.
My vlog. Peter Kwok is the biggest goof in the entire world.
Biggest goof, okay.
He's actually kind of funny sometimes. He does really good spy rolls in class.
those are combat tumbles.
Same thing. And that about lists his accomplishments in high school.
perfect.
All you need to know.
So what did you think about Landers' grad party?
Brownie, the desserts?
Muy bueno.
Company was good.
Company was good, yeah. Good appearance, good ambiance. Let's sit us down.
It's good feeling. Good ambiance. A lot of old people I didn't know.
All right. Thanks, Jake. For the viewers, Emily.
Oh my goodness. I'm about to say, hey guys, Peter's pretty cool, and I'm not a senior anymore because I graduated.
That is true. What's the best thing at your grad party here?
The cupcakes.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we'll try those. Thanks. It's gonna be alright, it's gonna be okay. All right, Jake, what was the best part of Emily's grad party?
Definitely the picture frame, each one of the pictures.
Picture frame?
Good idea. Cute stuff.
Perfect, dude, perfect.
Jake, what grad party are you looking most forward to?
Thank you.
It's gotta be Brett's, man.
Brett's looking most forward to. Not even your own?
Tell right. me what's your best memory at Tiger High.
Oh, okay. Give me a minute to think all about
right.
this.
Let's rinse it. We're rolling. We're rolling right now.
I enjoyed being homecoming, friends. That was a lot of fun. Right, that went to my head.
Okay, okay.
That was a good time.
And is there anything you want to say to everyone watching the video?
Keep on keeping on.
Keep on.
Be excellent to each other.
I like it.
Hey Jake, how was Ben's grad party? What was
cereal?
Is that the best part? The cereal?
Cereal was. Oh, and Zoe ate the dog. Love the dog.
Yeah, love that dog.
Hey, friend, now this video. So, what do you have to say for the vlog? What's been? You haven't graduated yet, but what's your favorite high school memory so far?
Meeting Peter Kwok.
Oh wow. Yeah. That's not in high school. That wasn't in high school.
That's true. Being friends with Peter Kwok.
All right. Okay. So we were recording the first time. Brett, what's your favorite high school memory?
Favorite high school memory is playing football and baseball and being involved in leadership and FCA.
Okay. All right. And then what's the best part about your grad party?
Best part.
I don't know. These guys are
party is the sunflower seed bar, the hot dogs, and the Kahoot we're about to go play. Oh, and the popcorn.
And good game of Kahoots out here.
I got less than 50% right.
Yeah, me too. It's okay. Apparently we don't know Brett very well. What has been your number one high school memory? This is, by the way, this is Lauren Brown, ASB president, busiest person you'll ever meet.
Best memory of high school?
Yeah.
Probably all of the hours spent at the school between dance and leadership and hanging out with friends and going to school.
Okay. And what's the best part about this grad party?
Oh, the best part about this grad party? Yeah. Everyone that's here is great.
Really?
Great people here.
Great people. Good way to go. Perfect. Thanks.
All right, Jake. Did Brett's grad party live up to expectations?
It felt like the classic American barbecue.
Classic American barbecue with good hot dogs.
Good hot dogs.
All right, sweet. So, what's the what was the best part? Best part about the party?
Brett had the Kahoot game. I mean, I didn't know a lot of answers, but it was a fun time. I was a little less than 50% right.
Perfect. All right. Thanks.
Favorite memory here? All right, Tigard.
My favorite memory at Tigard was being on Tigrettes and winning two national championships.
Ooh,
that was
okay.
A good time.
All right, all right. Is this another Tigard here?
Yeah. Okay. Sorry. The best thing at my grad party is definitely my dogs. Also,
large amount of food. Okay, perfect. Awesome. Try that out. Thanks, Karen.
All right, Jake, how was Cameron's party?
It was nice. It was good chatting with her.
Pretty chill, pretty small amount of people.
Got there early so we could have real conversations.
Yeah, like, perfect. Thank you.
So, George, what is your favorite memory of Tigard High School?
Favorite memory of Tigard High School? Yeah. Well, when I was on crutches for 3 months, people would all come together and
just so supportive,
get around the school, you know, carry my backpack.
For sure.
Oxel carried me up the stairs one time. That was pretty awesome.
Wait, we got some pictures. Alright, and what's the best thing here at your grad party?
The best thing here?
Yeah.
What do we have? Volleyball court.
Volleyball court? We're going to play some volleyball?
We're gonna get some games going on.
You got some games going
wagering
on.
Wagering in on it.
Alright. Got the socks with the Burks going or some sandals going? Yep. Alright. Sweet. Thanks, George. Alright, Nick. What's your best memory of Tigard High School?
Mr. Holtz telling us about his road trip experience.
Okay. Is that really your favorite? Because it's kind of lame.
No, it's just the first thing I thought of.
Alright. Okay, what's the best thing at your grad party?
Tequila.
Oh, you're drinking that?
Yeah.
Where's the tequila at? Okay, can you figure it out, Nick? Oh, shit, that scared me. Wait, I thought stuff comes out.
No, it's because I did it really good.
Okay, thank you. Alright, Jake, how was Nick Vodder's grab party?
He had a lot of pictures. It was really nice.
Really helped me. Maybe we shouldn't be looking down here.
Trying to find out where to go.
Heading off to Abby's.
Hey. The one and only. Okay. What was your favorite memory of Tigard?
Oh shoot, probably going to the state championships for track and having prom the same day.
Okay, well, that was pretty hectic, huh?
It was crazy, but it was really fun. Yeah.
Okay, and then what's the best part about your grad party?
Obviously you showing up.
Oh my gosh.
Highlight of my night.
Oh, okay.
Going to Stanford, and I've known him for like a really long time, and you should definitely subscribe.
Should leave a comment too.
And leave a comment.
Like
comment what your favorite thing about Peter is. My favorite thing is that he's going to Stanford.
Okay, thanks, Jessa.